Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for June 27th, 2019. Let's see what's going on for today. All right. So our card for today is... Can you believe it? So the energy continues. So we haven't obviously learned our lesson from before, right? And so here it is again. Same message. You still have to continue to be at peace with what is. If you are getting angry because life is not, you know, the way you want it to be, or you're wanting to point the finger at other people, that is all ego, okay? That is... If you're in your wisdom, you know, you're going to see the wisdom and the gift behind things that are happening, right? If you can't see the gift in it, you know, I mean, there are times, how do I want to say this? So I remember when I was young, I had a family member that was sick. And when that person crossed over, you know, all of us, of course, we were grieving. We were in a lot of pain. And even in a situation like that, what's the gift at something like that? This was my grandmother, and she wasn't suffering from cancer anymore. She had been released from her body, and as a matter of fact, she had a rose bush planted out front of her house, and it was a red rose bush, and it had not bloomed that year. And when we went to her funeral and came back to her house, because that's where the family was meeting, there were no blooms on that thing. When we went off to the funeral, when we came back, there was one gigantic, completely open white rose. It was a red rose bush with a giant white rose on it. And I believe it was gone by the next day. So, you know, there is an upside. And this isn't about spiritual sidestepping. It's not about, you know, just trying to find the bright side to everything. But remember, what we're perceiving as something bad might have been something exactly what another soul needed, right? So if you're looking at your circumstance and say, well, I hate my job. Well, look at how your attitude is towards your job. Look at your attitude towards your life. Make your choices. Are you going to choose war or peace? It's up to you. All right? So we're going to leave it there, guys. I'm sending you so much love, and take care. Bye-bye.